two rounds in Las Vegas. Dropped Maldonado Jr. at the bell.
That big right hand changes approach.
Maldonado Jr. down at the end of round two from that sweeping right to the chin. And there's the right hook by Maldonado Jr.
That overhand left is finding all.
Oh, good shot. Maldonado Jr. goes down for the second time.
This is crazy. Now Imam's creating space with that forearm.
We are through five fantastic rounds in the super lightweight division.